Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com. This is our project title, Secure Authentication in Cloud Big Data with the Hierarchical Attribute Authorization Structure. This is the abstract of our project. Big data maintains the valuable data to manage and store the big data in the cloud. With the fast growing demands for the big data, since the cloud is not fully trusted and it can be accessed by any user, the data in the cloud may face many threats. For that, we propose a secure authentication in the cloud big data with a hierarchical attribute authorization structure. Our proposed protocol resort to the tree-based signature to significantly improve the security of the attribute authorization. We present the secure authentication protocol for the two-level hierarchical attribute authorization structure in the cloud big data access control system to the authenticate authorities or users. To satisfy the big data requirements, we extend the proposed authentication protocols to support three-level attribute authentication structure. Security analysis show that our protocol can resist the forgery attack and replay attack. For data security, we use ciphertext policy attribute-based scheme. The hierarchical attribute authorization, we use the two levels, trusted root authority and domain authority. The trusted root authority acts as an authorization manager, and then the domain authority is the second level or the subordinate of the TRA. This is the flow of our project. In our process, there are data owner and the data user and the authorization. For authorization, there are the two main users of the domain authority, and the TRA is the trusted root authority. First, the data owner want to upload the file means they want to first register into the system. For registration, he or she give all the details, username, email ID, and then their password also, and then send the request to the authorization people who want to upload the file. Authorization people, first the domain authority check their details, and then it will be passed to the TRA. TRA will check and provide the key to login into the system. This is a secret key will be provided. Using the secret key and the username and password only, the data owner login into the system. After the data owner login into the system, they can upload their files in the cloud. For uploading the files, they can first choose a file and then give their secret key and then give their signature to encrypt the file. After encrypted the file, they will send the request to the authorization people to store our data into the cloud. The domain authority first receive the upload request files and check the access policies, and then it will be moved to the TRA. TRA, after checking all the details, it will be stored into the cloud. The file now will be stored into the cloud server. And then they can also, after that, domain data owner, they can also check their details if their file is uploaded in the cloud server or it will be rejected. And then the data user is purpose is to view the data uploaded files data in the cloud. First, for that also the data user want to register into their details. They can also give the email ID, password, username and their own details. After that only he or she can log in into the system. First, they can view the list of files stored in the cloud. After that, he or she select that file. He or she want to select the file, and it will be sent request to the authorization people. For authorization, the domain authority will receive the request, and then he can see domain authority check the access policy. Access policy means if the data user is a student, means they can view their only the staff uploaded details only. No doctor uploaded details. For that only the access policy will be checked, and then it will be moved to the TRA. The TRA will also be check all the details. After the TRA check all the details, it will be give permission or rejected to view the file. After getting the permission, the data user will get the signature from the DRA. He can view the data. Now we are going to run our process. First, we click the hierarchical. Yes. Click to run file. This is the home page. Now we are going to register. Click here to register. Your details has been sent to the authority. And then now, for authority, click here to domain, right click the domain and click here to run file. Click here to access permission. The request, the data owners and request will be received by the domain authority. Domain authority check their name and all the details, and then it will be next sent to the trusted authority. Trusted authority will provide the key, so secret key, and click here to send key. The key has been sent successfully to the. Here to upload the data and click here to check the status, the file is uploaded or rejected. First click here to upload, choose the file to upload. We are using the CPAB attribute based encryption. We want to give the signature. Click here to encrypt. The encrypted details will be sent to the authority. The file will be encrypted. Now again the domain authority want to upload the files. The uploaded files, the request file to upload, it will be displayed. Click here to the domain authority file and then click here to next. The trusted authority will check the key and everything. It's verified successfully and then click here to upload the file. The files will be uploaded in the cloud server. Now the data owner check the details. Data user. Click here the registration page. Run file. We have to register our details. Click here to register our details. To the domain. run the requested file test. The other table permission granted. Click here, file is accepted, and the file name and the signature will be automatically given by the